Hello everyone, this is Suhani Parekh and in this video we'll talk about actuarial science. Now almost everyone is well informed about CA, but what is actuarial science? Janne ke liye dekhte rahe is video ko. There are three sections in this video. We'll talk about what, who and where. So the first we'll talk about is what is actuarial science? Actuarial science is a job that uses math and statistics to calculate the risks associated with certain events. It is a way of predicting the future. It's like a fancy crystal ball that uses numbers instead of smoke and mirrors. It also includes various subjects such as mathematics, probability statistics, finance, economics, and computer science, which are somewhat interrelated. Basically, actuaries or the person who work in this field figure out the likelihood of something happening by crunching lots of data. They can tell you how likely it is that you will get sick, how much money an insurance company should charge customers, and even how long you will live. It's pretty cool, right? But it's not magic, unfortunately. If statistics and mathematics have been your forte, then you can most definitely seek a career in actuarial science. Ab aage badhte hain. So now, we'll talk about who can become actuary. Anyone can become actuary who has a keen interest in maths and statistics. Literally anyone, from Spider-Man to Iron Man. There's no age limit. So the basic requirement for starting your career in actuarial science is that you should be good with your mathematical and statistical concepts when you start. This is a tailor-made profession for the guys who love maths and analysis. You could start your actuarial journey after 12th standard, the same as chartered accountancy. Even a CA can become actuary. Okay, so now let's move ahead. Now we'll talk about where do actuaries work? Insurance, investments, banking, and so on. Actuaries work in insurance industries at a very high level. For example, an insurance company might use actuarial science to figure out how much money it should charge for car insurance. They might look at statistics about the number of accidents in different areas, the age of the driver, and the type of car they drive. And then they use all this information to figure out the chance of an accident happening. Then they charge money based on that chance. Actuarial science is also used in investments. Investors look at things like the stock market, interest rates, and the economy to decide where to invest their money. They use statistics to figure out which investments are likely to succeed and which are likely to fail. And it is also used to figure out how much money people will need in retirement. It looks at things like how long people are expected to live, how much money they're expected to need, and how much money they will have saved. So actuaries use information to help companies and governments make decisions about how much money to set aside in order to cover any future losses. So risk is our motto. Wherever there is a risk, there is an actuary. And also, they need to pass a series of exams in order to become a certified actuary. So, we'll talk about this in detail in our next video. Thanks for watching this video.